Right, Joe, can you invite me into the CEO, please?
2 seconds. Yeah.
Joe, where are you? Are you
Where
like
am I?
still, are you like still heading around to your CEO?
Yes, because I was picked.
Right.
I'm at 340. Reggie, you working on a new glitch yet, or are you working on trying to find one? Look for glitches after you've done that. Because I need a glitch for my money. Aye, I just lost three. I just lost a quarter of the amount. I know.
My license plate's rocking it. Destruction.
No, he's left.
I know, I think I've done up to like the fourth or third one. Because I've done the. Aye. I just need to get 100. I know. I think at
Well,
the end of that, if you.
should we not join your CEO, Reggie, so we can do the heists?
Good to see you, boss.
Aye, 2 seconds in.
Mine.
Drive that about and see if it disappears like Dynamo's tricks. Who's tapping fuck at the controller?
What? Don't.
Oh, get in it. Exactly. Why'd you go in passive, you pussy? Pussy
Because I don't
passive.
want my card to get blown up. I'm only going to put my card away. Somewhere. I really don't want this car to get blown up because I don't want it.
Set a waypoint. Am I got your office?
No, you're going to his apartment.
Oh, right, go. Did you just spark a matchup? Oh. Do you stay in that big tower? Not bad.
I used to stay in that.
Right, I left my personal motorbike there, Adam. Do you think you'll not make that disappear?
I don't know what happened, but I'll probably give it an air try to see if it's either the game or me. How much did the bike cost you, but?
What do you think, Dane?
Joe, how much did the bike cost you?
Not that much.
Cool. What, like 8 grand?
Something like that.
Eh?
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
If you want.
Well, it's 175 million, so don't die, basically. Try and get somebody that's at high level, but because if you get a level 6, they'll not have a lot of damage and stuff. So we need like somebody that can do massive damage or something. Yeah, that's actually dead annoying. I mean, you can understand if they've got bad connection and they end up just automatically basically getting like kicked for it. But if they leave on purpose, it's annoying. Now you go to get on 4 bikes, we can probably do a 2 or 1 person 1 biking on it and it just randomly drive like hell. No, everyone ends up taking money. Like with this one, if you get what I mean. No, I mean, when you're running about and all that to get on the bikes, everyone's taking money.
Oh, the blue Jesus. One? Is it the mad dodgy neon one? Not bad. Not bad. All right, cool, cool.
I'm not driving it, so it might despawn. Cool, where are you? Los Santos Customs.
Can somebody invite me in?
Cool. I have invited you in.
I'm no up. You can't invite me into his house.
No, you're invited. I know you're fucking... There is he accepted it. Aye.
Sniper rifle, grenades, sticky bombs, tear gas, proximity mine, jerry can, knife.
Who's that? How did you manage to add him?
Oh, at least I'm up here now, so. Aye.
How do you find your glitches anyway?
I'm going to see if there's MD that I'm able to invite. Oh, that's amazing. That would be an amazing thing.
Why is there a lot of people in the clan IGN?
Because IGN's a YouTube channel. I'm inviting the pal I've got, it's 328. And see, everything except his mental status is like maxed out. I see the guy, it's FLG Vodka. See the guy, it's Vodka. Aye, he's like my pal on this, and he's like 300 and something.
Reggie, this guy's the YouTube video I just watched to make hundreds of thousands every couple of minutes. He says, "They the adversary series, like the mad orange icons on the map, and they the death, well, the Tron race one." And just join my pal and keep doing that, like killing each other and all that, and then that makes you hundreds of thousands of money.
Nice.
Because it's something like that. Maybe 100,000 a game. It's double XP and double money.
Nice. And then you could. And you can probably spam races with your pal as well. Just have your pal sit still and you just go on a straight line track. And all that, and then it's easy, you just level one. You'll go
yeah,
from
we've
level...
got four people I left.
Bloody hell.
Hey.
Invite players. Current season. From season friends, friend list. I'm just inviting everybody, like it's on my friends list.
Is this every season? Why are they all called Super? They all in the same, like, team? Why just try the adventure mode and see what happens?
I mean,
I don't care if he gets joined.
If he's in,
Has he joined you?
He's joined.
Yeah.
Thank God.
Fluff.
Time for me to get my heist stuff out the old stuffy case. Yep. Navigators. Drivers. I'm bad at navigating. Wait, have you not done any setups yet? Oh. Joe, do you want to do the navigator? Joe, do you want to get the navigator? No, here's the hang butt.
Who, me? No. I'm coming in your car. Oh, that... I think that's that guy's.
No, you've got to go...
Have got the same motor.
You've got to go driver and navigator.
You need to open your... Ah, finally.
Joe, you've got to go driver and navigator.
No, you don't.
Aye, you do. So, Joe, you've got to go with this guy.
That guy's run away. I'm joining him. Ah, fuck it, go.
No, you've no, you've only got one navigator, but the other driver's in this car. Right, drive. Right, go straight.
Who's in this motor?
Go straight. Keep going straight. There should be a van. Keep going. Go left.
Where?
Right, on the next road, we're able to turn right on, turn right. Turn left. Under, under, under and right.
Under?
Turn right. There should be a van a wee bit ahead of us. Turn left.
Left.
Turn left. It should be down this next street. Go right.
What way?
Right. It should be right in front of us if you keep going straight. Under the bridge. Right. That's it, that's a van.
That
what? What do we
wait,
do?
I'll get it. Who done? Who done?
You? That was you, Joe.
Was it?
Yeah, you had to take a photo of the van, no jump and scare the crap out of the guy. Oh crap. No, I think the bonus only
mean,
no the bonus only
mean,
I think the bonus only counts if you
it.
If you do the final one. Aye.
Are we trying this those 3 years we can do that adventure mode?
Aye.
Are we doing this again?
Yep.
A man is encouraging you.
Joe, you're not a navigator.
I just got in. So.
If the two teams
You've left me in your motor, you fanny, I can't even drive it. I'm still in your motor, son. Right. Adam, I'm jumping in your car.
Come on, get in.
I'm trying to fucking get in and we've been ran out.
I think you...
You need a navigator. Adam, do you know where a van is?
Yeah, I've got my phone out and everything. I'm trying, but I'm trying to move. But my car's like, it's dead slidey. I think one should be where we found that other one, but. Remember, don't do what Joe done.
Adam, you didn't.
Aye, but only navigators have the specific thing, but.
No.
Joe, do you have. See where the. Come on, stupid. If this car moves in my way one more time, I will literally shoot the people.
Yay! So, he's doing it all by himself, he photographed one! Driving about crashing into stuff.
I'm trying to drive and look at the phone.
That's not very smart. Wait for your van. Adam's not doing alright. Adam doesn't even have a clue where he's.
There's one.
Yay, right, go and photo.
Take a photo of the license plate.
Right, see if you give me a chance to get my. I'm taking pictures, it's no cutting. You have to. Navigator needs to do it.
Man. I need to think of stop, but. Right, quickly swap places with me. Nope.
Get in the fucking van.
Right. Follow that van and I'll get my camera out. Right, don't drive too close. How the hell do you zoom in? Nope.
The left analog stick.
There, I've
left
got the
analog stick.
Right, ready, I'm going to get out my phone for the next man.
Where is the next one? It's not showing me where it is.
Right. Right, I've got it. Right, go straight. Go straight, Joe.
What?
Just drive this road and then go right.
Right.
Turn right. The navigator has an app on the phone. Turn right. Turn right.
Aye.
Turn right. Turn left and go through the parking lot. When you get out of this parking lot, turn right.
Right, where are we going now?
Left.
Where way?
Left.
I'm fucking trying. You need to be more quicker.
Keep going straight, keep going straight. Keep going and then make a right now. Turn right.
Right.
Turn left.
Right.
Keep going straight.
Focus
up the
Adam.
Turn left at the top of this hill. No, left, right.
Get your fucking left and right mixed up.
There's the van. Do you see it?
Right, okay.
There, I've got it.
Yay! With two.
There we go.
Right, you need to swap Reggie with that guy. You need to drive the car, he needs to navigate. Oh, cause he's named Mike. Invite him to the party, if you can. Adam, put a marker on the map.
Okay. Okay, I'll do my navigation skills again by setting multiple things on the map.
Thank you. That thing did sliding.
I know. All muscle cars are drift cars. That's why they're so good to drive.
Right, not on
the right, Joe, the van's right in front of you.
Which?
Joe, stop the car in front of the van. Stop the car in front of the van.
Alright, right.
And somebody get out and nick that. Joe, can you jump out?
Reggie, get in the van! Adam, get your machine gun out or a pistol or something.
If you can get
when I get in front of him.
Right, gun.
Right, try and box him in. I'll ram him into the wall. Oh!
You try to shoot the tires.
Shoot him!
I killed the guy, somebody. Joe, get out.
I'm not getting out.
It's my.
No, the Reggie, get in that van! Right, where's the van gone? Don't forget Nino's can die.
Go.
I should have used my flippy car for the pose.
Yeah, you probably should have. Joe, slow down.
Somebody phone Lester to get. Are you still driving it, aye?
You're heading to the garment factory.
Just straight down that big road you're on. Adam, your car can take a beating.
I know, that's why his muscle's always better. Come on, Joe, we've got to get the heat off. Hang me.
me and Adam's got a 3-star wanted level.
Yep.
Alright, and get rid of the police, let's go. You take the van, me and Adam will drive a boots. We've got helicopter 4-star wanted level, fucking hell. Adam, we can't die. Shit.
Just keep driving, Joe.
Get that van, hurry up and get the van delivered. Yes!
That
me
was
and Adam
fun.
Really died. Aye. 4-star wanted level, sitting driving back and forth. The one?
Transponder should be back here. I don't know.
How much do we need to do for the heist? Oh, yep.
When you can, take it to Lester's guy. Nice.
Yeah, I got a solo.
Oh!
Aye, fuck
26
off!
26 grand! And I've went up to 53. Aye. See, if you just constantly Like, see, if you just have a pal, it's a CEO, and then you just stay in his place, and he's a CEO. I just stay there and make sure you don't end up getting and walk about and stuff, or just have him sit in a car with you and drive about and that. Pretty much, you'll be spamming everything, if you get what I mean, you know. You'll be spamming the EXP here, and you'll be up to 100 in no time. In fact, Joe, me and you should probably do that. Like, just spam us up to the highest level at...
Funny.
Joe, I would laugh if John and Ice, we just found your car. Yep.
I have a blank screen now.
It's only 3 years here. That guy's buggered off.
Well, we're in a full lobby now. Annie, Reggie's going. Just go, I'll get my... How were you off to?
Right, go. No, you make money after what? Final heist. Aye, but John, everything else, you still...
Why'd you throw him out? Adam.
I didn't throw you out.
Yes, I'm in a lobby myself. Everybody got through.
What?
I'm in a lobby myself, everybody got through it.
Well, I'll invite... Well... Aye, but I think Joe didn't get the invite proper or something.
Nope, I'm in a lobby myself driving about. I'm in my own server, remember? You saw got kicked out and I got into my own server.
Oh well, you're joining us now anyway.
Who's not joining us?
Vape from current season. There's a crap ton of people in the current season we're in, so just invite all them.
What can I do that for you?
Joe, is somebody on your side playing Tap Titans 2?
Me.
I thought that. Because all I heard was the... Some guy who looks too swaggy. You're kidding? I know. Oh, I'm putting all my cash into the bank now. Oof, I've got 30 grand.
Oof, that's amazing.
That's actually amazing for me. Aye. Well, just over 30 grand. I'm like 30,100 and something.
Adam, you do know you can sell a random car every hour.
I know.
Why are you not selling one right now? No, you can make 20 grand. I'm already in.
It's just saying invited on our screen, don't know, but off. Oh, somebody's actually rejected they joining us. Oh, this one's annoying. You have to go up to an island and kill people and keep this guy safe and then drive him back to a safe house in the city. I know.
You know, got a short corner. So Reggie, what's the best gun? Not bad. I might try. Are you only a sniper in the games, aye? you just go to one of the orange thingies on the map. I need. It would be amazing if that radio would just stay off 40 girl, because I'm painting the arse.
You can, if you go to options, you can put the music volume all the way down, so technically it'll stay off.
Have you
What?
actually?
No, it's not, it's the side.
Don't see.
It's the side.
Well, my motorbike's ready to 40 bits. Two seconds, I just need to check what orange one it is, but because there's certain ones.
I think it's probably because you're in passive mode. Because it's opening for me. Saying it's closed. Yeah, I'm reversing it. Go to a different one.
Yeah. It says we can play any of the Orange series and it will give us double. I know. I'm even killing with money anymore, man. I've jumping one.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
Oh, I think if you shoot a gun or something. Brakes, bumper, engine.
I can't invite you to straight into one as soon as I press the button.
That's annoying.
Right, I'm getting took out by assassins.
I look banging right now. Off.
I got kicked, didn't you?
Try going to the blue races, like the stunt races, because they're actually quite fun. Yeah, you can. You can't sell them, but you can trade them up for more gadgets when you go to buy something. There we go. Just in the corner. Come on. Where the hell it is? Right, I found your other garage. I'm over here. I'm over here. If you need to go somewhere, say a location, I'll drop you off. Cool. Well, put a hangy on your CEO building, I'll drop you off soon, then you invite us.
Well, I got 6 grand for the first round.
Talking to me? Nah, I've not got enough to buy it. If I could, I would trade in all my property to buy a CEO building. It'd probably be better. Yeah, but my properties. You know, go invite. Open your. Right. I got the invite. Oh, is that your sin? I know. Hold on. I mean, I need to get 500 and 16,000 EXP just to go up the next rank. I'm only 5,000, so I need like 16,000 EXP. There's a 3-gam bounty on somebody. I don't think Joe's in this, do I? New crew. Unlocks whale mask. White carnival mask. Joe. Hold on, no, I've got to go and do something. Right, I'm back.
I'm just making my mic to the right because I'm watching something to earn money.
Cool. I think I need 15,000 merit EXP. Although if I figured that, what the time was that I keep earning, I could probably just leave the car sitting somewhere. I will sooner or later when I hit level 100, I'll be a... Yep. What one is it? Pacific Standard Job, Clear Out. Yeah, I think that's a legit high spot.
Reggie. I'm watching this video right now that was only uploaded 2 days ago. And if you do the premium race where this guy tells you on the map, first place gets 1.5 million each race.
Second
place gets 500,000 and third place gets 250,000. I'll check on the map where that race is, because if it is, I'm joining. Fucking a million if you come first, if you're a good racer.
I'm able to join that heist again, I'm going to get a try. Nope, can't get in.
I'm still trying to join a server. I'm just going to restart my GTA and then I'll join you, right?
Cool. I'm heading on to a stunt race.
No, right now, but when I watch the rest of this video, I should. First place. First place gets a million. Fucking hell. So, would you think we could do that race, like, if it was only me, you, Adam, and then third place is guaranteed 250,000?
Aye.
Aye, but if you're the host, you could be able to start it yourself. If you're lucky enough to be the host. I know, I'm looking for the destination now. It says you need to use a fast vehicle.
I'm just doing a random stunt map down here to see how this looks. Whoa! This is a very, very colourful place.
Are you doing that mad fucking tough wall shape?
No, it's, stunt race. Three people stunt race, and it's, oh my god, this is like a mad thing.
Aye. It says one of them say premium race. Probably aye. I think there's four out of gear. You need to go.
Oh my god, this is the weirdest racetrack I've ever been on. Oh, I'm in first place.